For example, enlarged uterus may be an indication of uterine fibroids, and that may necessitate some additional testing. Excessive pelvic pain or discomfort with intercourse may raise concerns for other diagnoses, such as endometriosis, and that may also necessitate additional testing. So that sort of conversation that we have, like what symptoms are you having, if you're having any issues with your bowels or bladder, all of those things just may raise some concerns.